Well, let me talk about the children.
Yeah.
The children, tens of thousands of them, maybe hundreds of thousands, have been separated from their families, many of them. Families dead, families lost, families moved out. What is being done to corral these children, to register them, to make sure no further harm comes to them?
It's one of the biggest problems that we have, and this morning during the coordination meeting with the international community, I addressed the question of the adoption, because I have a lot of petition for that. But they have to be very prudent, because there is a lot of cautious, because there is a lot of traffic in that
illegal child trafficking?
Yeah. Even if it's it seems to be legal, but a lot of organizations, they come and they say there were children on the street, we are going to bring them to the States. And we have already reports of a lot of trafficking, even of organ trafficking.
Of organ trafficking?
Yeah.
Now?
Now, already.
Of the victims of the earthquake?
Yeah. So,
do you know that for sure?
Yeah, I know that for sure, and it was discussed in Montreal during the conference.
And do you know for sure that children are being trafficked now?
There is children trafficking for children and adult person also, because they need all type of organs. So,
no, but I mean live children. Are they being trafficked now?
The report I received.